drifting on by.
How do you properly pronounce it? Coveteur?
Yeah.
Coveteur.
And how do Americans say it?
The coveter.
Coveter. I have retired from hockey, so everybody can stop asking me that really fucking annoying question. Did not go to summer camp when I was a child. My first Chip and Pepper t-shirt was really what kickstarted it. So I got into fashion really at an early age. Men don't really have a great style when it comes to their gym clothes, and I actually get my gym clothes tailored. Is there a shoe that Cole Haan did? Really, it's the only shoe that you could go to work and then go for a run and not have to change your shoes, unless you're wearing running shoes to work, which I don't think that's a good idea. And I'm feeling